Hello and welcome to Back is the Sims 4 custom content. In this series I show you everything I made for The Sims 4. 2 weeks ago I uploaded these animated mouse holes. In that same video I showed you that you could also use them in your gardens and parks by using the Move Objects On cheat to place them on lower walls or even hide them within a tree. Esther from Mod The Sims told me that when trying to hide them under the fridge, the interactions from the fridge didn't work anymore and asked me if I could tweak this mod so it could be placed in or under other objects without blocking those interactions. After some tweaking I succeeded in that, but I also changed some other things so the mod would be easier to use in many situations. Before showing you all these new things, let me first show you where to find it in game. Because although you still can find it by typing mouse into the search bar, the object itself isn't in the decorations, paintings and wall decal section anymore. This time you will find it in the misc section. The reason for this is, like the thumbnail already says, this object is invisible. So maybe you're wondering how to place an invisible object. Well, although the object mesh itself is invisible, the footprint of this object is still visible. Only after you placed it, the whole thing can be seen anymore. If you want to delete it, just hover your mouse to the spot where you place your item until you see the hand appear. Then grab it and press delete. To make placing multiple animals easier, I also added a repeat placement option, which you didn't saw in the former footage because I rapidly pressed delete after placing. Remember that you won't see the actual animation until you go into live mode. Now, another thing that has been changed compared to the visible mouse hole is that this object can be placed under or in other objects without the use of the Move Objects On cheat. The same counts for placing this object on places where your Sims are standing. Finally, the last thing I want to show you is that this object won't be blocking your Sims' interactions anymore while placing them underneath other objects, like you can see right here in this kitchen, for example. Or maybe you'll rather want to have a whole nest of rats running through your bedroom from underneath the bed. It's all possible now without needing to worry about blocking any interactions. I hope this new version will give everyone some new possibilities in making the game more alive in certain places. If you like this invisible mouse hole, hit that thumbs up button and share it so more people will be able to find it. A download link can be found down below in the description. If you're curious what items I will make next or want to see more tutorials or The Sims 4 Effect Player episodes, then please subscribe and hope to see you next time here on Baki Gaming.